Now, two people are dead after a crash in Marana involving a train and another vehicle. It happened just off of I-10 near the Avra Valley exit. Marana Police say the two victims who have not been identified were the driver and passenger of the vehicle. Police also say the vehicle belonged to a subcontracting company. The investigation is ongoing.